I have not been uploading because I accidentally broke my old controller, but now I have a gaming keyboard and mouse, so I can be uploading War Thunder videos again quite soon.